Testing. Hello, YouTube. It is I, Banded Wendy. How are you? It is Tuesday, 12/23/14. So that puts us at 3 days until Christmas. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve. And scratched my head today like, what am I going to talk about? What do I want to think about? What do I want to share? And I think the message for me today is, invest in yourself, the value of self-investment. And with that, what do I think about? Like, what is it that keeps me propelling forward, more so than not? And it comes down to myself being the who, you know, those in my immediate circle that are a piece of me, the what, you know, what is it that I need to get done today, get done for me, get done right now, go towards getting done in the future. That is really kind of like my mental game plan daily. And that is definitely a reinvestment in myself on so many different levels. And each of them matter. Right, so it is a lot, you know, to be willing to free up space so that you can invest in yourself. When daily, you know, and how am I going to measure the things that I'm doing? What's going to allow me to know? And it's usually the feeling I have. But what's going to allow me to know that I'm doing what I said I intended to do, so I'm living out my intention, and getting it accomplished. And that's usually me feeling really good about the ability to make the space, be aware, sit in a state sometimes of being uncomfortable, recognize that, and then go from there. You know, is it asking myself for more, or is it telling myself I've had enough? It can go in both directions with that. That whole concept of why, right? Tomorrow mark 6 years since I researched the lap band, and that's what tomorrow's video is going to be about, I think. But why? Why did I do that? You know? I always am working on remembering the whys of I'm willing to make that investment, why that investment does matter so much, why I'm important, why the things I think that are important are valid and important. And then there's the, I really want to know the who, the what, the when, the why, and the how, with all the different things that I have to wake up and do in that investment. I like to plan, I like to know, I understand the value of it, so that I'm going to put the effort into trying, that I'm going to be trying the very best things I can do, that have kind of a proven track record of getting things done, and understanding why I want to get it done. Does that make sense? So important. Like, why do the work and the effort if you're not sure where you're going or if what you're doing is going to get you there? So I think a lot about that. And then the how, you know, again, comes back to some things I've said in other videos, and even, you know, time management, space, day, where, you know, how am I going to go from this vision in my head, this thought? And I think that is, you know, the true beginning of the investment, and attached to that why. Why am I willing to do this? And why does it matter? And what's important about it for me? And then letting go of anything that is trying to take up space when I have a clear vision of my future self, you know, when I want to get there. So embracing the fact that I'm going to change, because that's what it's about, right? That I'm always working, a constant work in progress, a constant piece of change, And I guess that's what I'm always thinking. I can hang out. I can be an example of someone who, for lack of a better analogy, is a bit sloppy, you know, takes that easy path of least resistance. And if I'm working on it and thinking of it and being kind to myself, which becomes that piece of letting go, that resistance, sure, I'm my worst, harshest critic, but I also am my number one cheerleader. And so from letting go of I can't, or I don't, I think about I can, I do. You know, think about what I have versus and what I can have versus only thinking about the have-nots. And it just really comes back to that whole mental space to get where we want to be physically. Even if the weight is coming off, we won't get there mentally until we check ourselves there. And realize that there's no end to it. Yeah. And then I'm a constant work in progress. So I'm always thinking about making progress, and being gentle with myself, and giving myself the okay permission to try and keep trying and keep going and keep going and keep going. So those are how I continually remind myself that the investment is important, and it is what I want to be doing for myself, because the benefit and the reward is what I desire. So I gotta be willing to work for it, and that's the self-investment. So invest in yourself, give yourself the gift of your desires, you can, and I'll be back tomorrow for day two of Christmas. Hope you're all enjoying the festivities. Merry Christmas. Bye.